Pulse 1, 2, 3, 4. Ha, it sounds that fixed. I think it's Ernest. Haha, that's fixed. That's funny. Is this Ernest's first win? I don't know. Is it? Let me check. Yeah, this is Ernest's first win for this time. Ernest, where are you? They're ninjas. That would not be me. You're right, Zetfix. Ernie, first of tonight. Okay, we're waiting for Ernest. We want an instrumental or something with vocals. If vocals, Dirty Loops, Thriller. I think I've heard that. Thriller, Dirty Loops. I've heard that one. That was good. Instrumentals, Toto. Okay, let's go for Toto, since I've heard the other one. Pooping back in. Oh, yeah. Give him some Vicente Fernandez. Toto. That's the group who made Down in Africa, right? very skilled players, super tight, very skilled piano, drums, everything, but the melodies suck, in my opinion. It sounds like jamming. It sounds like they're, you know, showing their skills more than a song, you know. The melodies or whatever, that doesn't resonate with me, you know? It doesn't do anything. But it's a good way to show your skills, you know, like a musician. Like that piano guy was super skilled. But I didn't find anything in it that was like, yeah, that's a, you know. But this, I don't know. You know what I mean? There is a song and then there's music like this. This is, I know it's a song, but it's still not a song like a song. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? I don't know what to say, but not my cup of tea, you know. If this had like great notes and melodies in it, then it would be my cup of tea. Because I do appreciate when it is technical, but if it's just technical and the melodies are not there, then I'm not that interested. It has to be technical, in that case, technical, and also great melodies. Then I'm on board, you know? I'm just trying to explain myself.
This is Kaki. Are you tired of playing the same soulless mobile games that feels like tech demo roulette games to try to win money over you? Then you should try Luni War 2 AI Takeover, made by a gamer for the gamer. Available on Google Play Store and itch.io. The link is in the description. Try it out, it's free!